Good morning, residents of Tshwane. This morning I have joined one of the Tshwane Yatima teams in Waterkloof. We have come here to disconnect the residents that have been able to honor their bills. So these residents normally owe the city between 1.2 million to 3 million rand. They have not been in touch with the city despite the warnings that we've been given to them. And so we here, when we get here, it's always very disappointing, and this happens all the time, that instead of residents making arrangements with the city or alerting us that they are unable to pay their bills, instead they connect themselves illegally in our infrastructure. And that's something that we have requested the residents to stop doing and instead get in touch with us. Within our policy as the city, we do have provisions where residents can make arrangements when they cannot afford, or they can get into our affordability program where council can write off a certain debt in, you know, if the residents cannot afford. So we always ask residents, please stop connecting yourselves illegally in our infrastructure. Pay your bills when you can't. Please approach us as the city and we can have an engagement and implement the provisions that within our policy to assist residents.